Imagine having your confidence again to live life to the fullest. This can start by having natural, thicker hair. And if you're one of the millions of people experiencing thinning hair, listen up. Here's a deal not to miss. Thanks, guys, for being with us.
Thank you, Gina.
All right, Doc, we're going to start with you. First of all, why do you use stem cells in growth factors actually to regrow hair?
Well, because it helps to regenerate the hair follicle itself. There's very few treatments that can do that. If you talk about hair transplants, that's a surgical procedure. Mm-hmm. And people are using platelet-rich plasma, which has been somewhat effective, but this seems to be much more powerful.
So I guess as simply as you can, which is not always the easiest thing to do, can you kind of explain how it actually works?
Okay. Stem cell growth factors come from placenta and cord. If you think about the people that wonder, well, why do we use these? We use this because never in the life of a human being do you have more growth factors than when you're in the womb.
Gotcha.
And so that allows us to use that potential that's tied up there and regenerate tissues in people that are significantly older than that.
Yes, exactly right. Let's go ahead and take a look at some really great pictures. And when you see these, explain the results that we're seeing after treatment.
Well, what you're usually seeing is a gradual thickening of the hair and an extension. What's interesting about this, even though we inject in certain areas, it tends to flow a little bit underneath in the scalp. And so you get wider areas than what you think you're treating to begin with.
This looks really nice. I mean, you've seen all the things. Like, for instance, this one right here, it really does look like a natural head of hair.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, so when we talk about this, you mentioned PRP. So what's the difference then between, let's say, PRP and the amniotic fluid?
Well, it's an order of magnitude different in the growth factors. In other words, the PRP can only use the growth factors that you personally have in your system. This is now recruiting the tissues that are in a full-term baby that is delivered healthy, and that actually jumpstarts our growth and our regeneration.
Well, if anybody out there is interested in any of these results or talking at all about any of this, go ahead and call this number, 833-720-7836. You can also just go to beyondstemcells.com if you have any questions or want some more information about that. So when you talk about this, Doc, you talk stem cell growth factor therapy instead of surgery, I mean, it seems like a natural choice, right?
Right. I mean, it's significantly less costly. It's actually, patients usually say that by the time they leave the office, they don't have any significant pain. And when you're doing surgery on the scalp, you certainly are left, you don't have that result. You have some discomfort for quite some time.
I would assume then that the recovery process is a lot shorter, if at all, right?
Yeah, it's basically, like I say, so far most patients say by the time they're headed home, they don't really feel anything.
That is awesome. Well, John, we go to you because, boy, you look great, first of all.
Thank you.
So tell us how this has changed you. Tell us about what you think of all of it.
Yeah, it's actually great. I mean, it changed my life. A few weeks after the treatment, I started noticing some baby hairs growing on my bald spots on the front of my head, and I got super excited. And now, 8 months later, it's been great. My hair's a lot fuller. I'm a lot more confident, and I'm loving life again.
Well, it looks great, and it looks natural, and especially being here close up, I can see it. I mean, you feel very confident. You can tell that the confidence is,
it's
your real hair, right?
Yeah, I love it, yeah.
Okay, first of all, let's go back to that number in case anyone wants it. It's 833-720-7836, or just go to beyondstemcells.com if you have any questions, or again, want to know more information, or excuse me, beyondstemcells.com. When we talk about this, when you went through the treatment, was it painful at all?
No, not at all, actually. You know, so I felt mild discomfort for that 35 to 45 minutes during the treatment. Mm-hmm. Then after I left the office, there was no pain whatsoever. Then I went back to work. So it was amazing, you know. So it's easy. I would recommend this to anybody. It worked for me, and it can work for anybody out there.
So how long has it been completely, I guess, since the treatment?
8 months.
Eight months, actually,
on the 10th of January. So, yeah, it's been great. I noticed my hair's getting thicker every single day. And, like, again, my confidence level are just again, up, you know.
So. That's great. So would you recommend this? Obviously you would, but what would you say to someone who's sitting there going, I don't know. I don't know if there's any hope for me out there, because a lot of men and even women feel that way. Yeah, I mean, they feel so low after kind of feeling like they don't see the same person in the mirror anymore. Mm-hmm. What would you say to them?
I would say that, you know, if you're really, if you're not feeling confident about your hair, you should give it a try, because it really works. First of all, it's painless, it's safe, and it doesn't cost too much, and the results are unbelievable. It can change your life.
Dr. Kent Beams is offering one free consultation. Now, that's $150 value. Call 1-833-720-STEM. Right now, for only the Mile High Living viewers, take $500 off all stem cell treatments. Visit beyondstemcelldenver.com. They paid for today's segment. Keep it here.